Right. Cool.
Max Fox, take one.
Okay, good. Actually, do that again. You got to hold a little higher. It wasn't in the picture. I got to see the clapper. Now down, down a little bit. Down, down, down. Right. Right there. Down, down a little bit. Right there. Okay, now do it.
Max Fox, take one.
Excellent.
How old are you, Max Fox?
5 years
old, wow. Do you like your motorcycle?
Yeah.
How long have you had it?
Four.
Yeah, since you're four, wow. It was a surprise for Christmas, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
What do you think that is? Pull that cover off.
Is that the surprise you're talking about?
Oh, no! Oh, gosh! Oh, my gosh! This is like my
surprise. That's why I'm always
saying This is mine.
Okay, I can walk it over here.
This is mine. It's a little heavier than you think, man.
Buddy, it's heavy. Don't drop it.
Stop saying it's yours.
Okay, I'm gonna push it up a little bit farther. All right, right there. That's good. That's good. Put the kickstand down, and then you lean it over.
Oh my gosh! Quit. Can we go change into our jeans, Dad?
Yeah, a minute.
But what do you think about the bike? Tell me what you think.
I think that it's the same, but it just has something like that, and then a motor in the middle.
Right. The same colors and everything, huh?
What?
They're the same colors and everything.
I'm going to go up and get my helmet.
Okay.
How are we doing? We're getting there. All right, let's go. Let's try this one.
Let them try them and stuff.
Thumbs up. All right, thumbs up. All right, cool.
This is the motorcycle.
Hey guys, look at me.
So you can grab this. This is the front brake.
That'll stop the front wheel.
That'll stop the front wheel, but you don't want to use the front brake when you're turning. You never use the front brake when you're turning.
Yeah.
Only when you're straight. Okay.
Yeah.
So get used to using this back brake. Use that back brake. Really stomp on it.
Yeah.
You
want to
stop? Stomp on it. Okay, you're not going to hurt it. Just stomp on it. Okay, that's your back brake. That's your main stopper right there. So when you want to stop, you hit that. Okay?
Okay.
That's what you do. All right? Now, before you ride it, I'm going to put this on a block. And you're going to sit here, and I'm going to have you go and stop. Go and stop. Go and stop. Okay? Right here. It's in place.
crampy hand. Both hands.
We are back with Max Fox. Max Fox, what is your favorite subject in school?
Reading.
Reading. What kind of books do you like to read?
Biscuit and other books.
Okay. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A famous motorcycle rider.
What do you want your number to be on your motorcycle? Your racing?
62.
62. Is that your lucky number? Why?
I don't know. It just is.
Yeah. What's your dreams? To, like, for a motorcycle, what would you like to do? Like, would you like to race?
Yeah.
What other interests do you have? Sports?
Sports and...
You like to play sports? What kind of sports?
Football, soccer.
Football, soccer. Cool. What's your favorite color?
Blue.
Okay, what color is your motorcycle that you have?
Red.
It's red. Red Honda. And white. Okay. Let's see. Let's talk about your wrecks.
Okay. Once I got into a fire pit. A
fire pit? Was it a lot of twigs and, like, leaves and stuff, or just a little bit?
It was a lot of twigs and logs and stuff.
What did you learn from that wreck?
I wasn't really looking, and there was soft sand too, and I slid out.
Tell me about how it's a serious thing.
Because you could crash when you're looking down.
That's right.
On the motorcycle.
So you want to do what?
You want to look where
forward.
You're going.
That's right. Because you could crash into a big pile of limbs. Limbs and
like
all kinds of stuff.
Just it. Yeah. Photobomber. Just.
Photobomber.
Oh, sorry about that.
What was your worst wreck?
Going off of a hill.
Going off of a hill? What kind of hill?
It was like straight down. It was a wall.
It was a wall. Okay.
A garden wall.
Garden wall. What is the hardest part of riding a motorcycle, Max Fox?
It's hard. Bouncing on the motorcycle.
How about sand? Slipping underneath sand. That's all it's very difficult.
That butt all the way back. Do it again. There you go. And then it, when you're going through the sand, it'll do this a little bit. All right. That's okay. You know, it'll do this a little bit, but that's okay. And just stay straight and stay.
Okay. Can you start it?
Yeah. I'll start it.
What kind of motorcycle do you have?
Honda 50.
Say it to the camera.
Honda 50.
Honda 50. Okay. Where do you ride your motorcycle?
In my grandparents' backyard.
What do you enjoy most about your motorcycle?
Switching gears.
Switching gears? Look at
riding around in second gear, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's okay.
I'm just trying it out.
Yeah, that's okay. I'm not mad. But I want to teach you how to do it right, okay?
I'm not going too fast. Like, up there, I'm going a little bit slower.
Right, very good. Yeah, you don't want to ride over your head. You just do what you got to do. But when you slow all the way down and make these really small corners, the thing to do is to start to downshift. All right?
Okay.
So that way it doesn't bog. And then when first gear starts winding out, then you come up to second.
Okay.
All right?
Is it in first gear?
We're in first gear right now. You don't want to look down. Don't look down when you shift, okay? Let me show you how you do that. Get your toe underneath it. That's how you do it, okay? Without looking down. That's first. I got it. That's first. And then that's how you do it. That's second, okay? You go down to first.
I think I know.
And then you go up second, okay? Go ahead and put it in first. I don't want you to look at it. There you go. There you go. That's neutral, okay? All right, but I want you to learn how to do that without looking down, okay? That should be first. One more. Try it again. There you go.
Shift the gears now.
You can't.
tell us what you thought about today. Cool. You ran a whole tank of gas out. A whole tank. Okay, man, how old are you now? 7. And you've got graduated from the 50s to the 70s. You like it? All right. I've seen you doing some mean shifting out there today.